Hello, my name is Laura, and it appears that you two are my last visitors for the day. How are you both doing? You're a bit nervous? It's perfectly alright. Have either of you had a lice exam before? Okay, well that's alright. So the way that I perform a lice examination is that I will just be checking through each of your heads for the presence of lice, nits, or eggs, and I'm just going to be going through the length of your hair with a variety of different combs. And if I do find the presence of any of those things, then I'm just going to be giving you a nice gentle treatment on your hair. Okay, so before we begin, can I just get both of your names? Let's begin with you. What's your first name? Okay. And your last name? Okay. And what year or grade are you in? Okay. And who is your teacher? Okay. And can I get your first name? Okay. And can I get your last name? Okay. And are you in the same year or grade? Yep. Okay. Same teacher? Okay. Okay. And have either of you been experiencing an itchy scalp lately? No? Nothing at all? Okay. No problem. Well, I'm just going to have a check anyway, just because it's just standard procedure. Okay. So, do either of you have any questions for me before I begin the lice check? Lice are extremely common, especially amongst young people and their family members that they reside with. And just to let you know, lice don't jump or hop onto different heads. It's normally when people rub their heads together that they then crawl onto the other's scalp. Yeah. Okay, so are you ready to begin? Yep, okay. So I'm just going to put on a pair of gloves. And then I can begin checking your hair, okay? And then you're next. Okay. So I'm just going to begin by brushing your hair through, just to make sure that I don't run into any tangles. I don't want to cause you any harm at all. Okay, so I'm just going to be brushing your hair through. So, what class are you both missing today? Welsh. It's a good subject. How much Welsh have you both learned so far? Okay. I think it's a great language. Promise you that this will be completely harmless. And just remember that if either of you have lice or nits or eggs, that it's perfectly okay. It's very easily treated. Just brush through the length of your hair. So, if you do feel like you have an itchy scalp in the future, that doesn't always necessarily mean that you have lice, but it is good to check. I'll show you suitable type of comb that you can use to check, okay? Okay. And next, I'm going to be going through your hair with a rat tail comb, just to make sure that your hair is completely tangle free. Okay, so now I'm just going to be moving on to a rat tail comb for the tinier knots that you might have in your hair, okay? Okay. I'd just like to pick a colour for me. I have purple or black. Purple? Okay. Firmer on your hair than the brush. I'm just going to take it through small strands of your hair at a time so we don't. Okay. So your hair is tangle free. And now I'm going to be using the long end of the comb. And I'm going to pull up the layers of your hair. And I'm just going to be looking for the presence of eggs, lice, or nits. Okay. I'm going to move to your ears because that is a hot spot for them. They love to live there. Move your hair. Okay. appears that you don't have any lice, nits, or eggs. But I'm just going to confirm that with a lice comb. This comb. Okay. So do you remember before that I told you you could check your own hair at home? Well, you can always use one of these combs. This is a standard lice checking comb. This is a metal comb so that it helps collect the nits, the lice, or the eggs away from your hair. Okay, so I'm just going to bring this through your hair. It's just a little bit tougher than the brushes I've used so far, but shouldn't hurt at all. And this helps you check if there's lice or eggs in your hair. And this is a pretty gentle way of removing them if you do have them. And I'll brush your hair down for you before you go, because this comb has a tendency to make your hair look just a little bit wild. Okay, so we're almost done. Okay, so you have no lice, nits, or eggs in your hair. So I'm just going to brush your hair through now. Head back to class. Okay, so that is your hair brushed through, and that is your lice exam complete. Great. So feel free now to head back to class whenever you're ready. Okay. And now we can move on to your lice examination. Great. Okay, well, feel free to take a seat.